Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebby, and welcome to episode 14, exploring the new Windows 7 desktop effects here on HelpDesk TV. Windows 7 includes a new feature called Aero Snaps that makes it easy to work with certain windows without being distracted by the clutter of others. Aero Snap has three functions. The first one, Maximize, makes it easy to maximize a window or restore it to its previous size and position. To maximize a currently focused window, click and hold the title bar area and drag the window up toward the top of the screen. When the cursor hits the top edge of the screen, the window will maximize. The second Aero Snap function makes it easy to split the screen space between two windows for easy side-by-side editing or comparisons. First, drag a window title bar to the left edge of the screen, and once the mouse pointer hits the edge of the screen, it snaps to fill the left half of the screen. Now drag a second window's title bar to the right edge of the screen to fill the right half of the screen. Drag a window that has been resized this way away from the edge of the screen, and it returns to its previous size and position. The third function, Maximize Vertically, is useful if you want the current window to maximize vertically, both up and down, but not horizontally, left and right. Drag the top window border, not the title bar, to the top edge of the screen, or drag the bottom border to the bottom edge of the screen. When the cursor hits the edge of the screen, release the mouse and the window will maximize vertically. To restore a maximized or snapped window, simply drag it down from the top or the other edge of the screen by clicking and holding in the title bar area. It will return to its previous size and position. Please make sure you visit our new website at www.helpdesktv.ca. There, you will find all our how-to videos clearly categorized for your quick retrieval. We also ask for you to use our tip buttons to donate a small amount of money to help offset the costs of providing these training and how-to videos to you every week for free. I hope you enjoy today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.